loud choir. I hope you're able to obtain a program on your way in tonight, which includes the performance order, choir rosters, music department performance schedule, music list for patrons, and more. Please be sure to silence all cell phones. Also, there are many solos throughout the concert tonight. Although I realize that you want to show your support for each individual soloist, I'm asking if you can please hold your applause to the end, so that way the hard work of the choir that comes in right after the solo can still be heard. And there are also multiple solos that kind of intertwine throughout a lot of the pieces this evening. Please, though, at the end of each song, definitely show your support. Those soloists I know get pretty nervous, but they all do such a fine job. Up first tonight is Kaleidoscope, and they will be singing White Winter Hymnal, White Christmas, featuring soloists Louis Orr, Alexander Cobble, and Shaylin Foltz, the vocal percussionist Seth Eisenhower, and they'll close with Mary Did You Know, featuring soloists Alexander Cobble, White Craig, Cameron Davis, Margaret Orr, Selena Leal, Avery Cantu, Desiree Taylor, Shaylin Foltz, and Emma Falk, and vocal percussionist Seth Eisenhower. Without further ado, Kaleidoscope.
Following sometimes know where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Well, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days, be merry and bright.
And may all your Christmases be white.
Christmas with every Christmas card I write.
Thank you.
Tonight, we're welcoming Clyde High School Acapella Choir Christmas Ensemble to the stage. These students have went above and beyond their normal choir responsibilities to learn additional songs for this concert and for the Christmas tour that we do in December. They created rehearsal tracks for their music in addition to learning parts on their own. We did rehearse together twice a week during the choir period, and I'm so proud of these students for doing everything that they've done. I'd like to welcome Christmas Ensemble.
Thank you.
Hamilton on flute, and soloists Callie Elder and Emma Strudoff. Featuring vocal trio Avery Fritz on soprano 1, Isabel Howerton on soprano 2, and Gabriella Pierce on alto. This will be then followed by What Child Is This? definitely want you to note that. The student that is filling in last minute for another student that is ill. So kudos and thank you, Taylor Gray, for stepping in last minute. But the soloists in order of appearance are Kaylee Hemby, Alexander Meggett, Sierra Stottridge.
Go ahead and wave.
Yeah. I didn't tell him I was going to have him do that. Christina Martins. And then Taylor Gray, who's filling in for Emily Scott. And then the other two soloists that will be up later are Kirsten Schilling and Ariana Bartleball. Nothing for Christmas.
Sister's bed.
Little 3-minute little Christmas package, if you want to call it that. This will feature soloists Mason Tolbert, Kaden Davis, Sebastian Darr, Mike Sullivan, Jeffrey Unger, Tyree, Jeremiah Butts, and Kobe Hall Bison. Christmas is about 3 minutes. He's in the Christmas ensemble, and I missed it, and we started, and he had not changed his robe yet, and my apologies. He was not late, that was my error. So, round of applause for Mike. Come on out. Up next, God rest you, Mary Jo.
God rest you, Mary.
pictures a little bit to keep you informed. So as the men's chorus files off, and
go Derek! Yeah, Derek!
It's time for our phone call. So welcome.
Hello everyone. As Ms. Atkinson said, I am the president of the Music Boosters here at Clyde Grand Spring Schools. We support programs through kindergarten through the high school, choir, band, every aspect of music that you could imagine. This takes a lot of volunteer. It takes a lot of money. It takes time, effort, sometimes lots of boring meetings, but you know. For anyone that has attended the Disney trip meeting this past week, wanted to make you aware that our Quarter Mania fundraiser is coming up in February, and our KitchenAid mixer raffle that is going on right now, that money is earmarked to help support the buses that will take the kids on that trip, and that's a huge expense, and that helps shave down the cost a little bit for each student. So we would love if you would support those events. The tickets will be available after the program tonight. They're $1 each or $6 for $5. And the drawing is going to be on the 19th at the Green Springs Elementary program here in the auditorium. We have some more programs coming up. The middle school band is this Tuesday the 12th. The CESF in grade program is the 14th. Next Sunday here at 7 o'clock is the high school band's performance, Christmas performance, and then that Green Springs second and third grade program. We also have an East of Chicago pizza fundraiser coming up this coming Wednesday. Anytime during the hours they're open, if you place an order and mention the Clyde Green Springs Music Boosters, we get a portion of the proceeds. So don't have to cook dinner. We get a little bit back to the kids. It's a win-win. Big thank you to everyone who donated cookies tonight. There will be refreshments after the concert, and we have a huge number of people who donated. So thank you again for that, and thank you all for your time.
Thank you, Leah, and thank you, Music Boosters. I would like to invite the a cappella choir senior leaders to the stage for the traditional Good News from Heaven. In a few moments, the lights will turn out, and the a cappella choir will process into the auditorium. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So when they processed in, you wouldn't just hear tenors and basses and sopranos and altos as they processed in, but and two, it really is a nice challenge for the students to be sitting next to students of a different section. A good challenge for them. So without further ado, the next section.
Thank you.
barbershop quartet has formed yet again. If you were at a pop concert last year, you got to see the first of the barbershop quartets. The members include Mason Tolbert on tenor, Alexander Pazzi on lead, Reese Ullman on baritone, and Brandon Craig singing bass. I invited them to come up with a name for themselves, and I'd like to introduce Race Street singing "O Come, O Come, Emmanuel."
Until
time to welcome the Clyde High School Acapella Choir alumni, I know you're out there, to the stage. I do want to say thank you to some very important people. I would like to thank the Clyde Green Springs Administration, the Clyde Green Springs Board of Education, the Music Boosters, our sound technician, our auditorium manager, Dan Oxter, all the student leaders, parents, and supporters of the program, Dr. Gregory Ramsdell, he filled in for me on a day that I was unable to be here, and finally, our choral accompanist, Mrs. Wendy Brown. We cannot hold this concert without her beautiful piano skills. So thank you so much to everyone.
Thank you.
supporting us. I hope you have a wonderful evening and happy holidays. Thank you.